It's you again. What is it? Again. Just get the dead guy's autograph, since you're his biggest fan. Yeah, lawman. Why don't you?
It's almost an anthropological sight, watching him try to assert dominance over you. Weren't you warned to not go down this path? And yet you still go and do it.
Not in the arresting mood?
A fearful readiness, like an electrical charge, raises hairs in the room. By your side, the lieutenant keeps his hand away from his holster. You hear the nylon of his coat hiss as he steps closer. Easy. Walk back from the provocation. They're armed, and they outnumber us. The lieutenant tries to establish eye contact with you.
Look, coppers, I know you think you're doing your job here, but there are seven of us and two of you.
The boar's the size of your eye. I can almost see the stars. The last thing you hear is a little murmur. Not a blast, not an echo. No one's... More dead cops. Sad news from the district of Martinez, as the bodies of two police officers are found floating in the canal. It is believed the officers were pursuing a murder investigation, but got caught in the dock workers' strike and were gunned down under unclear circumstances. Such needless loss of life is truly tragic, a local union leader, Everard Clare, commented, and added that although the event is truly horrid, we can expect similar incidents to follow if right-wing vigilantes are allowed to run around uncontrolled and try to wriggle their way into well-organized neighborhoods.